today. And then, of course, the Van Ness, you say, Old Elder Ness. So they are related in a lot of ways. When I finished the non-sporting group application, this was 14 years ago, and I wanted to apply for two working groups also. I've always felt that Stafford to Bull Terrier is more working group than a terrier. So I applied for Dobermans and Bull Mastiffs, and I chose those two because I have always loved poodles in the non-sporting. Excuse me. And Bull Mastiffs were my cousin, so that's when I did it. And I, the reason I did Dobermans was because very basically, in a short nutshell, poodles are Dobermans with hair and attitude. So that's why I chose those two.
Judge, particularly for me, is that I need to apply the
sure that everyone in the room enjoys themselves, has a good time. I give the same amount of time to every dog. And if they're a novice or they're not doing, I spend extra time with them. I spend a lot of time. And then when the specials come in, they should know everything. So I make up the time that way. I had some beautiful dogs. I thank you so much. I'm going to write a small critique on them, and you're a fantastic dog.